and wash your hands or I'll cut them off you.